Did you know this in Total Recall? Initially, Arnold Schwarzenegger was considered to portray the lead role in RoboCop 1987. However, due to issues with the costume, the idea was eventually abandoned by the producers. Nonetheless, after watching RoboCop, Schwarzenegger expressed his admiration for the film and his desire to collaborate with his director, Paul Verhoeven. When they learned about Total Recall, both Schwarzenegger and Verhoeven seized the opportunity to work together on that project.